Here are the top COVID-19 updates for March 19th. India recorded 39,726 new COVID cases and 154 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's overall caseload rose to over 1.15 crore. Rajya Sabha Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu urged the members of Parliament to remain extra careful and strictly follow the coronavirus-related guidelines in the wake of a rise in the number of cases in some states. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi alleged that lakhs of families have suffered pain due to the government's incompetence and myopia as the unplanned lockdown continues to haunt the country. A day after UT Administrator VP Singh Badnaur said that certain relaxations, among others, had contributed to the spike in coronavirus cases in Chandigarh, the old practice of declaring containment zones in view of the COVID-19 spread was resumed in the city on Thursday. Amid reports of vaccine wastage in the country, Union Health Minister Harshvardhan urged everyone to take the vaccine shots and reiterated their safety. More than 121 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll stands at well over 2.6 million. Paris and its surrounding areas, along with 15 other French departments, will go into a new lockdown from midnight on Friday for 4 weeks. Following complaints about discrimination, South Korea's National Human Rights Commission says it's reviewing decisions by health officials to mandate coronavirus tests for all foreign workers in the capital and a nearby province. Germany is resuming vaccinations with the coronavirus vaccine made by AstraZeneca following a recommendation by European regulators that the benefits of the shot outweigh the risks. The novel coronavirus was likely circulating undetected for at most 2 months before the first human cases of COVID-19 were described in Wuhan, China in late December 2019, according to a recent study.